from somewhere. They don't care about the thugs and their murderous stare. Now we knew this for 40 years. A brand new way replaced traditional fears. Those people live happily side by side. No place for terror, no need to hide. But it wasn't to the liking of the World Bank suits. We cheered when the tribes rediscovered their roots. They can handle torture, rape and death if it opens up markets for the IMF. And they're free now, oh they're free now. A chance for individuals to compete. Down children in the street. I remember the message from Amnesty. It said the whole damn lot of them should be free. No matter what they say, no matter what they do. The liberals cheered when the money men won. Now they cry in the face of the tank and the gun. And the arms manufacturers are having fun as well. Going fat on the profits of sectarian hell. Now we always saw it another way. For 100 years, educate each day and suppress the thugs and their murderous lie. Keep the lid on the pot till the hate boils dry. But they're free now, oh they're free now. The red cap guards gonna have a Big Mac for tea. Western liberal democracy. There's freedom in Bishop Baroda, in East Germany. A town closed due to economic unviability. The word has become meaningless and travesty. But there can be no freedom without power for the free. And that means more than shopping, actually. Economy. In East Berlin, the satirists sing, auf die Dauer, if not